I heard the song for the first time actually at my barn when Leland was doing a small gathering of people and they were cutting a lot, just a little EP. They sang that song and it floored me. I walked over to Eddie DeGarmo because Eddie was there. And I looked at Eddie, I said, "That's a good song." He says, "That's a good song." He's just like, "Well," and so Eddie the next day says, "I think you should consider cutting that song." And, you know, my response was, "Gosh, this is Leland's record." And, you know, and they wrote it with David and Leslie from All Sons and Daughters. Leland and Jack did. And so I just really wanted to be, I'm always sensitive about stuff like that. You know, they recorded it. Then I find out that All Sons and Daughters are going to record it as well. And so I'll just back off. I'm not going to even go there. And then I just felt a nudge. And so I asked Jack. I said, "Jack," I said, "I love that song. And I can take no for an answer. I have no expectations, but would you just talk? Would you be okay if I cut the song? And would your brother be okay? And would David and Leslie be okay? And if not, I'm totally fine. It's not meant to be." And then they all came back and said, "Go at it, man. Take it. Go do it."
I know it comes from a really genuine place. Those guys have an anointing on them. And I feel like Michael was really able to own that song and get behind it. And the arrangement that came out, I feel like, is pretty powerful.